how annyeonghaseyo. This is my very first college day in a life video, and as you can see, this is my beautiful view I see every morning. As you can see here, I'm grabbing some Raisin Bran cereal and some almond milk, and the flavor is vanilla. I'm on a diet, so I'm trying to eat healthy so I can be healthy. Don't laugh, but this is my failed attempt to show you guys I'm brushing my teeth. Now this is better. Check me out, brushing my teeth. No cavities over here. In the morning, I use witch hazel and a cotton ball to cleanse my face, in addition to my facial cleanser. Next, I use vitamin C anti-aging serum, and the vitamin C targets any dark spots, uneven skin tone, and expression lines. And it supports a luminous, youthful radiance on my skin. Since the vitamin C anti-aging serum causes skin sensitivity, I use a Vino's facial moisturizer that has an SPF 25 to protect my face from the harsh sun rays. I was feeling very casual, so I decided to wear a long sleeve shirt with a pair of ripped jeans and my white Vans. Check out those chemtrails! Anyways, heading to get some breakfast! As I said before, I'm on a diet. This is my attempt to eat healthy. Tell me if I'm doing okay. Heading to the library to study and do some homework. This one's mine. I did this in only 2 days. So last minute on me, I know, but it was really fun making it. Everything? Yes. For dinner, I usually have one big water bottle filled with apple cider vinegar and lemon juice, and I shake that up and drink it at night. And I had a salad with grilled chicken, cucumbers, tomatoes, carrots, and purple onions. It was really yummy. Time to shower. But wait, not without my shower cap. That's better. Good night.